Have you brought enough materials?
Iron, cloth, and leather. The basic components.
Check if you're missing any accessories. Oh, hello, adventurer. Do you need new accessories? Oh, you're curious about accessory crafting. If you bring the materials, I can make you great accessories. You have to have accessories to be a true adventurer. I'll give you some of the materials I have left over. Make any accessory you see fit.
At the urging of the contract manager, Noss, you visited the Castleton accessories crafter, Marianne. She explained that accessories can be crafted by gathering materials, and she gave you materials to make an accessory.
I can tell you have a good eye since you're here for my wares. You have a good eye. Take a look at our beautiful and exquisite accessories. A good accessory is like your first love. You fall for it at first sight. The result seems quite pleasant indeed. Want to hear something even more helpful? It's a way to bring out your gear's full potential. Upgrade your equipment! You can improve all your favorite gear. Keep at it, and you can make your equipment even more powerful. Since you'll be traveling in dangerous places, I'll give you some upgrade materials. That way, you can upgrade your equipment yourself. Try upgrading the accessory you just made to practice. Well, that's all I have for you. I hope it helps.
Marianne crafted an accessory for you. She said upgrading the accessory could make it even more powerful.
Come again.
I can make any type of armor you need. Oh, you have it halfway destroyed!
It is said that long ago the seeds of a flower with jewels for petals fell on an unnamed land, and it became the beautiful field it is today. Goblins have long occupied and mined this mysterious gem-rich land, and they do not hesitate to slaughter any human who dares disturb them.
Was originally the land of us goblins. Thank you.
goblin was spreading some sort of written order, encouraging them to attack the village. If you see it, please stop it.
Adventurers who challenge themselves shine. What you need rest.
Ah, adventuring alone?
What can I do for you? Only resistant soldiers can take on contracts. Oh, it's you! I heard a lot about you from Nos. You're said to be quite talented. Nice to meet you. You've got Clay's token, right? Then you're officially part of the Resistance. While you're here, how'd you like to try taking on a contract? Here, take a look at these contracts. Don't worry, they all have generous rewards.
Welcome, welcome!
Nights like these are perfect for staying up late, having a drink, and looking at the stars.
Thank you. adventure in alone? Or,
Let's see. You've got some good contracts. Nice. Oh no. Ruby's at it again. Oh, that's my goblin friend over there, who's been pretty upset lately. I don't know what's going on.
We're all doomed! We're really doomed! We're all going to die! Brother, you need to listen to me. The Urstella Goblin Horde is going to attack! There's going to be a war! We're in big, 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 big trouble! While I was wandering, I saw the Urstella clan collecting weapons. They said they were going to hunt humans! I heard it clearly with my own two ears. If we don't come up with a plan quickly, we'll all die! I spoke to the Watch Captain, but he didn't believe me. Friend, I never lie. Thank you. I hope the Watch Captain can trust you like family and come up with countermeasures. Really? Oh, you give me hope, brother. You can find the Watch Captain at Red Moon Lake in Carmine Forest. Good luck.
Off into the woods or the abyss. Wherever you go, as long as you're well prepared.
Long ago, the mages of Venelux built an observatory to watch the stars in the sky, but the Archeum destroyed the tower, leaving it in ruins. It is now being used as a base for those adventuring in the Urstella Fields, Carmine Forest, and the Nesting Grounds.
At the request of Castleton Contract Manager Nos, you met with Ilira, the contract manager at the Starlight Observatory Ruins. She said that she could use some help and suggested that you take on a contract.
to dance!
From the heavens? Everyone, lumps full of star energy are appearing all around the place. I thought it was just a legend. They're really star fragments from the heavens. Oh, I can't believe my eyes. It's a miracle. Everyone, you'll get tons of stardust if you crush the star fragment lumps. This must be a gift from the god of the Ostella clan. It seems more fall near the monument stone that will be chosen. Is gathering near one monument stone. The starlight is shining upon the fourth monument stone. This is a revelation. Let's congratulate them. There are five monument stones left. Ostella clan, unite! We can't let them steal the stone's blessings!
Hit them! Crush them! I'll take it all! The blessings will be mine!
Oh, I think the goblins are beginning to take notice. Let's hurry and split up. We have to take the blessing at the monument stone.
Yeah.
trust any goblin. There's an intruder in our clan.
Quiet! The most important thing now is to receive the star's blessings. We're going to need a lot more stardust.
The shaman is acting strange.
Try to hit him hard!
Stop hitting me already, you stupid goblins!
The time has come to dance!
This time. Their star energy is much stronger now. Look, everyone! The starlight shines upon the second and fifth monument stones.
The time has come to dance!
Let's congratulate them. The fifth monument stone blessed an adventurer. Let's congratulate them. There are three monument stones left. Left. Choose carefully which monument stone to offer the stardust. Which monument stone will give us its blessings? That is the question. Energy is gathering near one monument stone. shining upon the seventh monument stone. This is a revelation. Let's congratulate them. There are two monument stones left. Soon you'll see two of them with stronger energy. Only two are left. You know which one's right. This will be a fierce competition. Okay, let's give it our all. The monument stones are fair to all. Don't just hold on to it. Sprinkle the stardust in the bonfire in front of the monument stone. Energy is at its peak. We don't have much time left. Now it's time to sprinkle it in the bonfire in front of the monument stone.
What brings you here? Who said that? Was it that goblin again? Don't waste your time and energy. Be on your way.
Can you please come this way? Can you please come this way? The captain doesn't believe what that goblin says. It's because of something that happened 10 years ago. I don't know the details. Ugh, the captain would believe me if there was any clear evidence.
Did the Watch Captain really believe you? You're amazing, brother! How did you do it? Tell me your secret! Possessing a black heart, front paws to the spider. Is this what it says? Is this all? This isn't enough. Goblins always write in three phrases. The last sentence is torn off.
Ruby was perplexed after seeing the orders. Goblins always write in sets of three sentences, but the last sentence had been torn off and was missing. Ruby said that if you went to find Henson, the former Watch Captain, he would help you find the torn pieces.
Ah, adventuring alone?
Already? Wow! You're good! Don't forget you can use your contract coins to buy goods from contract coin merchants. Castleton is the closest, so speak with the local contract coin merchant next time you're in town.
What is it? This is a dangerous place and best avoided. Well, some people call me that. Possessing a black heart. Those goblins colluded with Archaeum. Where did you get this document? I see. The last part is torn from this parchment. It means the order is about to be executed. But we don't know the details. How troublesome. Ah, and goblins always perform a special ritual before a major operation, sharing the details to their members. We might be able to find out what this is all about from the ritual. A goblin agitator is leading the ritual. We'll need to figure out the meaning of the final sentence. Will you do that? Thank you. Come meet me here when you find the last piece. Oh, and watch out for the giant goblin butcher.
Henson's expression hardened after reading the goblin's commands. The one-eyed hawk said that the fact the final sentence was torn off meant they were about to carry out the mission. Henson said, "You must hurry to find the missing sentence."
What should I do?
at this! Not even Orpheum says we can retain our way out!
You startled me. I did it. Don't hit me. Huh? You were the one talking to Ruby at the Starlight Observatory ruins, right? Let me introduce myself. I am Ariella. I am researching the Estella Field's monument stones and the local goblins. Ruby has been feeling uneasy lately, and the goblins have been acting strangely. Based on my investigation, they appear to be gathering here. And they seem to be preparing for an important ritual, but I have no clue what that might be. Do you have any ideas? Huh? Then they're here for... that ritual? How fascinating! I absolutely must know more. I have an idea, adventurer. I will morph you into a goblin, then you can listen in on their gathering. Oh, infiltration isn't one of my strong suits. Better if I send an expert like you to find out what the goblin's objective is. Good luck. Here, I'll morph you.
Now listen up! The ritual is starting! This is our time! A celebration of goblins! By goblins! For goblins! Now, let's begin!
Me first! First!
turn! Now it's my turn! Here's the last emblem. Don't forget, meet us there!
On the day of battle, the Urstella goblins tear off the last sentence of their chieftain's orders and divide it up to carry amongst themselves. If you gather all of the pieces, you can complete the missing sentence.
Good job. Front paws to the spider, and tail towards the star. They plan to lure the Resistance into Carmine Forest, and take control of the Starlight Observatory ruins. How cunning. The Starlight Observatory ruins are in a strategic spot and must be defended. Go to the Starlight Observatory ruins and let the guard know about the Goblin's attack plan. In the meantime, I'll gather some troops. Time is of the essence. Hurry. I'll meet you there.
The missing sentence said that an elite contingent of Estella Goblins was headed for the Starlight Observatory ruins. You went back to the ruins to warn the guards of the ominous news. Hearing this, Henson left to assemble troops.
Because apparently there's a goblin in the Estella fields who's riling up other goblins.
What's the matter? What? An attack? Everyone already left under Captain Ruffalo's order. Oh no.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. They're swarming.
Attack! There are more numbers than I thought.
Adventurer, we'll block the entrance. Please activate the magic trap set on the uphill path.
was it a success? Looks like we got rid of them all. They won't come back. Right?
Huh? What's that?
Coming back?
Again? What to do? We've used all the magic traps.
There's one thing we're testing at the top of the hill. I'm not sure. It's still incomplete. There's no other choice.
Adventurer, activate the magic trap at the end of the ruined observatory. We'll take care of the goblins in the meantime.
success!
It was a bit risky this time.
We'd have been in quite a pickle if it hadn't been for you, adventurer. Thank you, adventurer.
Not yet! What are you doing? Kill them! This is ours from this day forward!
What's that huge monster? Stop them! Anyone descend! We have to block the entrance somehow! We can't let that monster in!
No! There are too many enemies!
Adventurer! You have to hang in there!
늦어서 미안하네. 이젠 우리에게 맡기게나.
Good! The one-eyed hawk has come!
It's been a long time, Canola the Butcher.
Hey, let's give it a try.
We're not too late, are we?
What perfect timing!
The shamans support Canola.
Kill the shamans first. I'll handle Canola.
Hey, adventurer! The shamans are using recovery skills. Envy, get behind me. I'll protect you.
Don't make me laugh. Just take care of yourself.
Let's launch a full-scale attack!
Good job, everyone.
There may be important orders among the chief's belongings. Look closely.
On Ruffalo's order, only a minimal guard had been left at the Starlight Observatory ruins. Taking advantage of the lax security, elite goblin troops attacked. Henson's support appeared just in the nick of time, leading to a victory against the goblins.
Oh, that ended well.
Huh? Where the hell did you find this?
It's my armband from back in the day.
Thanks for finding it. Do you mind bringing this to Ruffalo? About time this armband gets itself a new owner. He'll get more use out of it than me. Come to think of it, I don't think we've had a chance for introductions. Where are you from? Wisp Island. Do you happen to know anyone named Jan Junath? Ah, I see. Jan is my friend who used to travel around Silesium with me. If it weren't for that insidious Calanthea. That was such a long time ago. I'll see you later.
Even if the weather is gloomy, the price of sundries is this. Emerson's Lucky Store. Enjoy your adventure.
Hello, I'm Ariella, and I study the monument stones here.
We defended the Carmine Forest. You helped protect the Starlight Observatory. And you're not even a member of the Resistance. My thanks. This is his armband. How did you get this? Captain Henson wants me to have this? Me? I don't... 10 years ago, most of the patrol members died in a plot by the Archaeum Legion. Only Captain Henson, myself, Gistil, and Zizero survived. Before I knew it, I was running away. I brought in reinforcements, but it was too late. My comrades died, and the captain lost an eye. Well, he's quite magnanimous. Sorry, but can I ask you a favor? I now know how Captain Henson feels. So you can return this to its true owners. To my comrades who died there 10 years ago, fighting to the bitter end, I can't leave my post, so I would ask you to do it for me. You will find the monument of Gestal and Zizero in the Starlight Observatory ruins. Please bury this armband under the monument.
After being given the armband, Ruffalo protested that it truly belonged to someone else. He asked you to deliver it to his comrades, who fell in battle a decade ago. It is time to go and find the resting heroes.
Off into the woods or the abyss.
Darkness may fill the world today, but the gods will protect you tomorrow. Darkness may fill the world.
Craftsmen in the employ of the Archaeum Legion secretly visited the Resistance soldiers at the observatory, offering a huge reward for aid in stealing gems from the goblins. The soldiers, who were suffering through a famine, were overwhelmed with temptation. All but three of them left the camp. While the guards were away, the waiting Archaeum battle platoon readied for the attack. Watch Captain Henson understood the situation all too well. He told the three remaining guards to flee, and one of them, Ruffalo, escaped into the woods with his head hung low. Battling against an endless sea of enemies, the two remaining guards died horrible deaths. Henson, who lost an eye, rose again each time he fell, sword held high. Justice Henson, gravely wounded, neared his own death. Ruffalo returned. He had not fled at all, but instead brought reinforcements who drove back the enemy forces. Although the bravery of Henson and his men saved many lives, he blamed himself for the death of the soldiers and resigned as watch captain. 10 years later, he still quietly defends the front lines and is admired and respected by the local resistance forces. Gestahl and Cicero, Henson's former comrades, performed their duty until the very end. Their honor and perseverance earned them a place deep within the Resistance's hearts.
Off into the woods or the abyss. Wherever you go, as long as you're well prepared, you have nothing to worry about.
I feel something familiar. Are you one who has the power of the stars? Of course, you are. Could you listen to my story for a little while? I've been drawing since I was young. I can't see, but it feels like some mysterious power is leading the brush. I drew that painting when I was young. It's a painting I gave to my dad as a gift. Adventurer. Could you have a look at my picture? I think you may discover something in it. Please. Thank you. The painting is there, so please take a look. I covered it with a cloth because people were afraid, but you can uncover it.
Adventurers who challenge themselves sharp. What you need rest?
Hello! I saw you driving away those goblins. You were amazing! It's okay. I wanted to help, but I'm way too clumsy to do something like this. No matter how much I practice, I can't get the moves right. Now that we've stopped the assault, I'm thinking of collecting mystic globes. Oh, didn't you know? A mystic globe used to be Arcium Legion's treasure box, but then the Steel Credit Union invented a mystic key to open the globe, turning them literally into a lucky box. You might see them if you have a mystic key. The Arcium Legion did their best to hide them, so who knows where you might find them. Here, I'll give you one of mine. Consider it a token of thanks for preventing the attack. Now, search for Mystic Globe.
Adventurers who challenge themselves shine. What you need rest.
Luck always finds you in unexpected places. It's no different for adventurers. It's clearly your lucky day when you encounter a Mystic Globe while exploring.
Energy. It's from you. Did you look at the painting? Really? Actually, that's what my dad said. My dad had the power of the star, too. Does that painting attract people with the power of the star? My dad looked at that painting all day. Adventurer, try to feel the power of the painting. Something special might happen if you do.
Adventurers who challenge themselves shine, but you need rest.
I can't believe such a space existed within my painting. I guess only people with a star's power can enter. Wait, that's why Dad was always... never mind. Thanks to you, I solved the mystery. I think I understand now. Thank you. Please come look at my painting anytime if you think it will help you.
The painter Ashian had many works depicting the Starlight Observatory ruins, some of which had a strange power. It pulled those who carried stars in and transported them to a far-off place. Once there, those bearing stars have the opportunity to enhance their abilities.
Did you find a mystic globe? Wow, how lucky! While you search for mystic globes, you may also find mystic portals. They say these contain even more treasure. Oh, I should go find one too!
The Archaean Legion often relied on mystic globes and mystic portals to move supplies. For the Resistance, they have become as valuable as treasure chests.
Adventurers who challenge themselves shine. What you need rest?
Can you hear me? Is anyone there? If you can hear me, please touch Luna's head. Oh, thank goodness. The connection is working. Can you hear me?
I am Retain, a wizard. I'm in urgent need of assistance, so I left my distin there to find someone who could help me. I need help finding a missing child as soon as possible.
Can you come to the area around the Carmine Forest waypoint? I'll be waiting.
Thank you.
I don't know what to do. Could you help me? I'm an investigator from the Lightbringer Society. Periodically, I check the creature contamination levels from the cursed rains that have fallen on this area. To do that, I must take a sample from those... Please defeat the creatures on the shores. Collect their samples and put them in a contamination meter.